Mr. Excel Podcast, sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, Excel button. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen, and it's live now. Okay, here, I'm in a web page, and this is just a boring old web page with this long, long table. I can't figure anything out. I can't sort it. I can't do anything. I created this table. I added three lines of code to the web page. Two before the table element, one before the closing body element, and it gives me this. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Exact same table, but now Excel interactive view. This is called the Excel button. Every webmaster out there should add this little bit of code to their HTML. Oh my gosh, this is incredible. Here's the data in my table. I can do Excel things to it. I can click to sort. High to low, click again, sorts the other way. Maybe I want to sort by title. And the problem with this list is there's way too many books. What do I need? I need a beginner book. There, it just filtered the beginner books, and I want it to be about Excel 2010. Oh, there's four books. Oh, but one's a DVD. Let me get rid of that DVD. So we go to format, and I'm left with just the Excel 2010 beginner books. If I still can't decide, look, it charts it for me. There's the chart by price and the chart by page number. This is absolutely amazing. It's from the Excel web app team. It's called the Excel button. I can do all kinds of Excel things. I can print, and I can even decide to download it as a spreadsheet. So any regular boring HTML table becomes this amazing interactive app. This is beautiful. If you want to get the code, go to it's Excel Mashup, and they have a little one here that you can play with. Click Learn How, and in 2 minutes you'll have the code. It'll be on your web page. An amazing thing. Thanks to the Excel Web Apps team. I love it. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.